Hello, and welcome to the Royal Palm News. I'm your host, Editor-in-Chief Micah Slatter, and this is my co-host, Assistant Editor Emily Roche, and we're here to share some good news.
To help us out, we checked in with the other editors to see what good news the staff has to share.
Hey, guys!
Hey!
Hi.
How's isolation going for everybody?
Pretty good.
So good.
Good. Yeah. Kaylee, what have you been up to?
I've actually been able to spend time with my family and been able to call several other family members that I normally don't get to talk to.
That is so good to hear. What are your photographers up to right now?
They've been doing pretty predictive things. They've been able to go out and take pictures. And as a matter of fact, they've been able to put a short video or short videos together right here.
Hey everybody, this is Natalie Wilson. While I've been home, I've been working a lot on painting and redecorating and my camera technique.
I'm Natalia Restrepo, and some good news are that I've been able to take pictures of this two cutest.
My name is Lacey Beth Black. Since social distancing has started, I had the opportunity to go to Georgia for a couple days with some of my closest friends at FC. We got to climb some mountains and see God.
I've also been working on updating our family portraits. Say cheese!
Cheese!
Hey guys, I'm Delaney. I'm a photographer on Yearbook. And this is Lilu. She's been my main model since I came home. Lilu, you have anything else to add? See you guys.
Wow, they've been able to do some really cool things. Ashlyn, what are your writers doing right now?
Well, they have been working on some cool projects, and they have also put together a video to show.
Hi, my name is Lexi. I am on the copy team, and one thing I have been working on over break is a movie script for one of my communication classes.
Hi guys, my name is Laura Giles, and I've spent this time in isolation working not only on my numerous research papers, but also on my fantasy novel.
Hey y'all, it's Natalie. So one of my favorite things that I've been able to do during this time is to remotely work Writing Lab. I love to edit and I love to help people, and I'm super glad that I've been able to continue doing that during this time. Another huge blessing that I've found during this is being able to still keep in contact with the people that I love. And some of those people happen to be the Dickies. I've been able to text and call them and hear from them, and it's just been really great to keep that line of communication open. And I really hope in the end that we all get to see each other again, and I really miss y'all and I hope you're doing well.
Ashlyn, I can't wait to read Laura's novel when it comes out, which brings us to our last team. Susie, how are your designers doing right now?
They're doing really great. They are doing all sorts of really cool creative stuff, and I'm not going to tell you about it. I'm just going to let them show you.
Hey, y'all. I'm Natalie Hagwood. I was on the design team this year, which means we have to be pretty creative all the time. So while I'm stuck here at home, I had to find something to do. So I completely redid my whole bathroom. I took down wallpaper and I completely repainted it, and I put up a whole new cabinet because I just needed a good way to keep my creative juices flowing while I'm stuck here at home.
Hey everyone, I'm Kayla Mason. I'm one of the designers on this year's Royal Palm Yearbook. During isolation, I have been trying to keep busy by writing letters and sending some cards to my friends and some people that are in need of encouragement, and trying to send out a smile.
Hey guys, my name is Stephanie Kittleson, and I'm on the design team of the Yearbook staff. And the thing about design team is that you need to have a lot of creativity to get those pages looking real nice. And to keep that creativity going while I've been home, I have been working on paint by numbers, which has been really cool because I am not an artistic person, like, whatsoever, but you just follow instructions and you get something really cool looking. So I've been enjoying that, and I hope you're all doing well.
Wow, they are the most creative people on the planet. I wish my paint by numbers turned out that well, but I guess I'll just keep trying.
So now that you've met our awesome staff, it's time to see what we have spent the whole year creating together. So without further ado, the
2019-2020
Royal
Palm
Yearbook.
The theme we've chosen for this year's book is As We Go.
When we chose these words, we wanted to encourage students to be deliberate in their choices as they go through periods of growth at Florida College.
But now we're in a bigger time of transition than we ever could have imagined.
Over the last few weeks and months, the situation of our community, our country, and our world has given a whole new meaning to the phrase, making it up as we go.
In this time of uncertainty, the 2019-2020 Royal Palm theme calls us to trust in the Lord,
to lean on His understanding,
and to follow Him wherever He takes us.
Be strong and courageous.
Do not be afraid.
Do not be discouraged.
For the Lord your God will be with you
wherever you go.
For our next segment, we have the honor of introducing to you this year's Mr. and Miss Royal Palm.
Mr. Royal Palm this year is Tim Chandler. Tim has spent his 4 years at Florida College using his considerable talents to the glory of God. He has excelled in academics, friends, camp friends, chorus, societies, SPGA, theater, and his work in the local church.
Congratulations, Tim! Like him, Miss Royal Palm exemplifies the qualities of Florida College. Annie Edwards is a quiet, humble servant who strives to do her best every day. Whether it's serving as a senator on SPGA or teaching students in her classroom, Annie takes all of her responsibilities seriously and always looks out for the needs of others.
We are so sorry we couldn't present your books to you in person, but keep an eye on your mailboxes for a special treat coming soon.
Micah, we are down to the last segment of our broadcast.
That's right, Emily. But before we go, we have one last very special piece of good news to share with you all.
Hi, Dr. Wingham.
Hello.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you. Really a lot for agreeing to participate in the Royal Palm video. So tell us what's been going on in your life.
Well, I've been thinking about things to be grateful for because the yearbook staff has brought that to mind. So I've been keeping pretty busy getting ready for online classes. On the home front, while my wife, Melanie, and I have been listening to the news about how older people feel isolated in their assisted living conditions, it has made us appreciate more that we're in a position to have my parents living with us so that we can care for them and be with them. They're not alone. They're about to have their 70th wedding anniversary, so we feel quite fortunate.
Well, we actually want to give you some good news as well.
Oh.
So.
Yeah, the editors make big decisions about the yearbook over a year in advance, and this one was actually the first one that we decided.
So, I am currently letting each of your kids into this meeting. I'm not sure if you can see them.
What? He did.
And we have a really big decision that we would like to tell you about. The 2019-2020 Royal Palm Yearbook is dedicated to you. It is yours. We wanted to make that known.
Hi, guys.
Hello. So your wife and kids all pitched in to put this together, and we really wish we could present it to you in person, but we wanted the opportunity to present it to you over Zoom as a thank you for everything you've done for the students and for the college and our student body. So congratulations.
And your wife actually has your yearbook.
For one time speechless. Oh my.
This is I've been a very really self-conscious cool
in all these online videos trying to teach and feeling.
There it is.
You are the first person to have yours, actually.
Oh my.
So congratulations. That's
beautiful.
It is beautiful. It's
beautiful.
Thank you.
I just hope you don't have too many of my pictures in there.
Well, you can thank your wife for those.
We made some submissions.
A good secret keeper. I can't tell you how surprised and grateful and touched I am. And it's just amazing to me that you could have all my family here.
Thank you. Well, we know what a wonderful teacher and mentor you are, so I'm glad they recognize that too.
There's usually a reception over in the...
I'm not that good. I wish I was that good.
Emma has the solution.
Micah and Emily, thank you so much for all your hard work. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Yes.
You've been wonderful.
Very grateful.
Thank you.
You're Thanks. Welcome. Thank you guys for being who you are.
Goodbye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Any student who has taken a class taught by Dr. Mark Bingham will agree that he is one of the most challenging professors on campus. As department chair, he's an invaluable part of the academic reputation at Florida College. As a teacher, he is committed to challenging every student since 1976. As a father, he values kindness and service to God above all else, making him the central focus of the graduation ceremonies that Dr. Bingham has thrown each of his children. Dr. Bingham prefers to take on the behind-the-scenes roles, but his actions proclaim his passion for education and his love for the Lord.
Thank you so much for watching our virtual yearbook reveal. We look forward to the day where you will all be able to get your own yearbooks. And when you do, please share your favorite pages with us on Instagram using the hashtag FC Royal Palm. Bye.
Bye.